Vivaldi, A Dark Chestnut Stallion, born 2002, by Craig C. Jess Ulft. And now we see him in the arena in Vechta under Isabel Frese. Once again, last year was Vivaldi's year. Already ranked 6th amongst the world's best dressage sires according to the World Breeding Ranking, he has produced once again one of the top priced horses at the PSI auction with a licensed stallion, Virtuous Story. The year before, V Plus Gold, who had already won competitions for young dressage horses with Frederick Wandres, was the top prize stallion at the PSI auction with a knockdown price of 1.3 million euros. He has also produced the European Championship team medalist Desperado under Emily Scholten and Glock's Dreamboy under Hans-Peter Minderhout. Grand Prix winners Diesel under Emma Hindel and Expression under Dederik van Silfhout, as well as the up-and-coming stars Mount Sun's VIP under Charlotte Dujardin and Harmony's V Plus under Susan Pape. In 2018, it was our premium stallion and 2 million euro stallion market sensation Vivino, the Hanoverian champion mare Vanity Fair and Louis d'Or Prize winner Veneziano under Daniel Bachmann Anders Denmark, who attracted attention. And this list could easily extend it in total. The number of licensed stallions amount to almost 50, including Vainqueur, ridden by Huberto Schmidt, placed 8 in the Burgpokal. And after these nice canter exercises, we see him relaxed in his walk work, and I think we will end in his really expressive trot work, where he gets sometimes a 10. And here he is under his steady sport rider, Hans-Peter Minderhout. With his expressive extended trot. He is here in the Netherlands because he gets a special marking named Kerr. This is for stallions who have been really successful by themselves in sport and have really successful offsprings in sport. Only two or three stallions per year will get this marking. Filly by Vivaldi, Samarant, Rubinstein, sold for 100,000 euros. And now we see a 3 years old offspring of Vivaldi, Diamond Hit, Argentinos, in the saddle, Heiko Clausing. A typical offspring of Vivaldi, long-legged, elegant, light-footed, and with a lot of uphill tendency in trot and canter work, and a clear four-beat walk.